Hello. So, hopefully this is working better than it did before. Or at all for that matter. Was using regen as the emulator before, and apparently all these emulators have a problem where you try, if you go to like hard load save state more or less, like right now, save state, going friggin' low to save state, that's fine. I'm not gonna show it, other than, I don't know if it shows the drop down menu there. But yeah, basically if I go to the menu, select load state as, then the entire thing crashes. And that's the only time that it can work, so either way, I went and I redid this part pretty much just on a different save. Just redid it on that other emulator, so now we're on Fusion 3.64. Anyway, continue on. Yeah, I'm sure that'll work out well for you, buddy. Now let's see. Just an item shop? Probably. Stealing items. It was pretty cheap. Pick up a few of those then. I think I got a better handle on the controls this time around. Now, first things first. Everyone's doing their hunting thing, so we must have some weapons around. Also, ran into this lady this time around. Yeah, you think? I don't know, maybe somebody wants to bring up this little detail. Suspicious package got brought in, a bunch of stuff suddenly breaks out. But anyway. New Vegas? They get stopped by the security robots? Yeah, they're not appearing in town. Funnily enough, if you go down to the basement, they're actually still there. So, I mean, if they say so. Okay, cool. That's fine. We're forgotten. We're right in front of you, but completely forgotten already. That was quick. Famous to nothing within seconds. Alright. So, let's see. Even though this is what appears to be the starting town, or I guess the other town is technically the starting town. We started off in the second town. I don't see any weapon stores here. Can you take a dip? Now, this thing about jumping around corners is a little bit iffy. I mean, it's a good feature, especially for the era, but kind of annoying. Okay, what do you guys have to say? Also, this music really reminds me of Zelda 2. Okay, I'm sorry, we were worried about the weird jellyfish thing, and this is normal? Okay. Probably should be killing the fly first. What little I remember from, Fantasy Star 1, those friggin' flies were poisonous and made the early game hell. Alright, well, nothing's dead in the first round. Okay, not so bad. Probably gonna take a few fights for me to take these guys down easier. Now, I don't know how much grinding is actually required in this game. I'm gonna assume not very much because it seems to be just kinda going along. Dear God, what the hell? Circumcision advertisement worm. It's creepy. Oh, okay, so the boomerang is actually capable of missing one or the other. Okay. Even though that thing completely defies physics, but whatever. About to die. It's fine, as long as they keep going for Alice. Alright, I know Saner, I think that was, agility up. I ship, I assume it's just moving people around in the party to fight. This sounds like it'll fire or something. Still no idea what. Oh yeah, vision was a dex up, whatever that does. Water, probably not some water. I shouldn't be looking around. Alright, so I take it the pots outside won't have anything because I'm just walking right around. Okay, spreading quicksand does not sound like a great place to be. Oh, you guys are twice as expensive as the other place. Still 30 bucks a night, that's really not bad. I'm just gonna assume everything's pretty much mesitas to dollars here. Right, do you have anything new here? Antidotes. I'm gonna get like 5 of them. Yeah, I'll just keep stocked up on these kinds of runs. Weapon shop. I like to keep a good round number along just in case. Okay, cool. I appreciate that. Well, appreciate a lot of things about the screen. A, they tell you who can actually use it. B, the fact that they get a little lore appropriate story. Okay, I like that. I see how this works. I see how this works. I thought I was given the option for a second hand there. So knives you can two-hand, swords looks like you can't. Good. Dagger and shields. Get attack, defense, additionally, and her agility. Use mental power is the last one. For some reason I was thinking martial power. Looking pretty good right there. Good luck with that, buddy. Writing matrixism. Okay. Can't walk into the quicksand, so I assume we'll need an item for that. Is that gonna be like end boss castle over there? Out. Okay, I really appreciate that. Man, that's so stupid, I love it. that's wonderful. As much as I'm usually annoyed by impossible things, this is perfectly fine because it's so stupid that it's amazing. You guys have a friggin' character limit or something? Why are you stone? Oh gee, does that have anything to do with that guy turning people to stone from earlier? This is suspicious as crap. I have a feeling I'm not supposed to be here yet. Earth hallway? I know I'm kind of breaking the cardinal rule here of you never travel north in an RPG, but I mean, nothing too terrible. Ooh, items. Urban suit. That doesn't sound like something I should have yet. Okie dokie. Let's see if we die to this thing. You know what? This might actually be progress. Might as well just drop a save there before I forget where this thing crashes or who knows what. Oh, no, no, no. This is where we're supposed to go. This guy's just coughing up cash, isn't he? Yes! Nice. Good on ya. Oh, wait, no. Go back. There was a door open. I've been told that there's easily missable side quests. Or ones that can be started and potentially not finished, so, well, I may completely miss those. Hidden items? Ooh! Stolens! Don't worry, children. We're gonna leave you for weeks on end here, and this is responsible. I mean, Han's pretty useless. Can't we just leave him? They're just freaking kids. Bring him back to the university? I'm gonna go back and talk to them real quick, because this is freaking jacked right here. Why are we leaving them? Yeah, no, they just say the same stuff. Not like everybody else is exclusively unable to help them. Okay, we'll assume that they have maybe some food. I don't see a bridge. Okay, we'll assume they have some food in here. And they've left the door open. Hopefully they can close it. We messed up. Gonna book it to the other place then, I guess. Okay, not seeing any new trap. We gotta grind for a billion years type situations going on here. Good to see that there's actually a competent starting party. Drives me up the wall with some RPGs. Like, these guys are professionals, oh god, just do all this other stuff, check out all this cool armor, and then they get into a fight, and oh god, I died to a gopher. Must go grind some more. Alright, well at least he's finally doing almost as much damage as Eric. there's something I've been told that I want to try out. Gotta go back to the old sandstorm town over there. I don't know if there's a map, but I'll find it. If there is. But I won't find the dual wielding shield, but I'm explicitly told that's possible. So, I want his freaking squishy butt to be one of two shields. Oh, good god, what the crap are you? Well, that's the first one that's managed to hurt Helisa. Freaking crystal it over here. Not only do I get the sense you are not supposed to be fighting, because you're the freaking mega boss that shows up randomly. There we go. Second shield on Han there, if it's something that it lets me do. Because he is way too squishy to be combat effective right now. And then probably take a nap and call it apart there. I saw them wearing this other stuff, so let's just sell some knives. A bit more defensive. I'm gonna go outside and do one battle real quick because I want to see if he's still capable of attacking things or if he just doesn't have the option anymore. There we go. Nope, he has no option to attack anymore. I'm fine with that. The damage is pretty significant anyway. I don't need to get my weapon proficiencies or anything by the looks of it, so... Well, I know that some skills apparently improve. I think that was for this one, or was that Star Ocean? I don't know. Yeah, if you say that, just drop a comment there. Is this one the one that you mentioned with the skill upgrades? Well, anyway, presumably they'd be hanging out in this room over here, or... Well, with that bid situation, I guess a couple of them are getting friendly. Oh well, anytime. Anyway, see you next time.